As a domestic trading city, Ninghai is known as the magic capital. Especially at night, the riverside is picturesque. The bright lights illuminate the whole city, and various entertainments can make young people carnival until dawn. And even more so tonight. Super International star Li Muqing will hold a concert in Ninghai Stadium. This is the last show this year. All 120,000 seats in the venue are sold out. The scalpers will all be fired up to 3,000 yuan for the worst seats. The price is no market, let alone the seats close to the stage, which shows how popular Li Muqing is. Outside the stadium at this time, a man and a woman are preparing to enter the stadium. The girl is slender, with a pure and cute face, wearing a fairy dress and wearing fan accessories on her head, and she is holding the man next to her. "Brother, how about it? This is not more popular than you punching," Tang Zi said with a smile. The man's name is Tang Zi, tall and handsome, and he looks very sunny. The two are brothers and sisters. Tang Zi smiled bitterly and looked at the crowded crowd in front of him. "I am just an amateur game. No one watched it. Brother, don't forget it. You have been practicing for 2 years. Your parents are going to be furious. And you don't do the work within the system well. Oh, my sister-in-law is not a shadow now. As long as I score in the amateur competition, other clubs will want it. Then my brother will play in the professional league." Tang Zi vowed and patted his sister's head. "Your brother and my 2 years of training were not for nothing." Tang Zi pouted and said, "Although you won 2 games, no one is watching. The only thing is your black fan." Having said that, Tang Zi twitched his mouth. And even if he had no fans, the first one was actually a black fan. "Let me see if she has a message on your Weibo." Tang Zi took out her phone and swiped it. "Tang Zi has nothing to do with these fans or black fans, as long as there are achievements." She made another comment. "Ha ha ha, brother, look." "Don't look," Tang Zi said depressed. "Then I'll read it to you. Please wait for a young person, and you will knock out the opponent 2 or 3 times. This is too fake. I advise you to be a good person and don't think about making it to the sky," Tang Zi faintly replied. "The little girl doesn't understand. But this black fan still uses a trumpet. But if it weren't for this black fan, brother, you wouldn't even pay attention to it. The blow from my sister is really helpless." At this time, the dressing room is behind the stage. The national goddess Li Muqing is putting on makeup. I have to say that Li Muqing's face is too high, as if she has given her all the best, especially those eyes that can make people intoxicated. The bumpy figure is even more unstoppable. Li Muqing put the phone on the dressing table, and murmured, "Liar. A few months ago, I accidentally swiped into an octagonal cage event. I thought it was a cool one, but there were less than 100 people who watched the live broadcast. But on the court, he was a handsome and sunny man. He liked it at first. Others have good-looking muscles and look good. In less than 5 seconds at the beginning, he punched the opponent to the ground. Li Muqing felt too fake, and the other party fell to the ground and twitched with such a light punch. His acting skills were still very exaggerated. In the second game, the same ending was even shortened by 2 seconds. No one had watched it at all. When he hit fake punches, he immediately opened a trumpet to complain. Never watch it again. Muqing, get ready to prepare. The concert will begin soon. I know Miss Mu." After speaking, Li Muqing began to check his costumes and so on. On the other side, the two brothers and sisters also entered the court. "Is Li Muqing so good?" Tang Zi asked in confusion as he felt the atmosphere at the scene. Tang Zi took her brother's arm and smiled and said, "Brother, Li Muqing was a child star when he was a child, and he won a Grammy for singing. I have walked through the Oscar red carpet. Goddess with both talent and beauty." "Oh, that's it," Tang Zi faintly uttered, looking at the huge Ninghai Stadium in front of him, and took a deep breath. He heard that the UFC World Tournament came to China for the first time and was held in Ninghai Stadium. Suddenly there was a surge of excitement. There is no excitement about women punching. Seeing the dark crowd around and the stage not far away, 120,000 people came to listen to a girl singing and dancing. Tang Zi was still a little surprised. This ticket is expensive, right? Where did you get it? Tang Di sat down and asked curiously. Mother's students gave it, so it's free, Tang Di said happily. Tang Di smiled. Oh! With a burst of cheers, fireworks burst out on the stage. As today's protagonist, Li Muqing appeared on the stage. The shouts seemed to lift the entire stadium. Tang Zuefo beside him screamed with the crowd as if he had taken stimulants. Friends in Ninghai City, good evening everyone. I am Li Muqing. I am very happy to be here today. In fact, I haven't eaten yet. So hungry. Li Muqing on the stage was wearing a costume, revealing the perfect curve undoubtedly, and the exquisite face made the otaku crazy, and her lovely expression appeared on the big screen, which immediately made the fans feel distressed. But seeing you, my whole body exudes strength. I love you. Ohhhhhhh. The audience once again erupted into the excitement of 120,000 people. This rhythm can bring flying. On weekdays, Tang Di usually listens to some highly percussive songs, especially useful during training, but he doesn't listen to some popular songs very much. But I feel that Li Muqing's songs are indeed very good. The dance is also very good, and it is very funny. He sang and hiccups, and then couldn't help but laugh. Xiaoxia beside him burst into tears, and so did Tang Di himself. Brother, this is not an ordinary concert. Indeed, very interesting. Tang Di smiled. Amidst the cheerful singing, the concert ended successfully. Li Muqing and the staff stood on the stage and bowed to thank you. Friends in Ninghai, we will see you next year. I have to go to dinner. Hearing this, Tang Di shook his head. The big star turned out to be a foodie. 120,000 people in the audience chanted Li Muqing's name, which could not be calmed down for a long time. This reputation is really high. It's so cute. I really like Li Muqing. It would be nice if I had an autograph. Tang Di put her hands on her chest and said idiotically. Tang Di touched his sister's head. When your brother develops in the future, I will ask you for an autograph. Tang Di didn't believe it. Brother, if you can get it, I will wash you stinky socks for a year. The word is a deal. The crowd was still crowded when he left, but fortunately no accident happened. When he arrived outside the stadium, Tang Di looked at the electronic watch on his wrist. You go back first. I'm going to train.